Previously on Dust and Elysian Tale. Oh, what the fuck?
What is that thing?
Dust, that being exists in a place that I cannot reach. Run!
Oh, shit.
Now back to Furry Town.
Hey, howdy, hello, and welcome back to some more Dust and Elysian Tale. When we last left off, we finally met up with, We went down to this Sorrow Meadow, which is a big old graveyard, and we met up with Cora here, and she's, scratching my head. Maybe that's more typical. See, can't do intros, that's just beautiful. Let's see what we got. We came here, and we did some mansion shit. So basically, we went up to these creepy mansions, and a big monster fucking came, a big ghost shit monster thing came out and scared the shit out of me. My heart skipped the beat a little bit. And now we did two of them, and now we're gonna do some more. So I think we should go this way now. I think I am on the right track. Yay! Take out all these guys. This is the way to go. They follow. They follow. Look at you guys trying to follow me up here, not knowing the fuck you're doing. Slowly. Slowly. And you guys can stay there. These zombie things are fucking annoying. They are so fucking annoying. I hope they don't think that I'm gonna get stuck. Huh? Maybe there's like one down here. Maybe if I kill that thing. My pleasure. This will be tedious as fuck. No, it wouldn't. Just stand there. How I get out of there, but maybe if I kill this thing. Of course not. What was I thinking? What was I thinking? It was not. Yeah, honestly, they don't think I'm gonna. How am I gonna do this? There's gotta be something down there, right? Okay, this makes sense. It blew up before that. No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're doing it. You're doing your best. To continue this adventure. I'm doing that on purpose. Sorry. Alright. Oh. Of course, it wouldn't be a Let's Play unless y'all heard me. It wouldn't be one of my Let's Plays unless you... Okay. I read these you can't kill. These, just like the other ones, you can't fucking kill. As far as I know, you can't. I think maybe we'll get... Maybe we might get some power that... What it lets us kill is, like, I doubt it. I doubt this is one of those enemies that can't kill. They're called Necromancers? Which means I think they're like wizards of the dead, if I know anything about like names and shit. You don't understand how much research I do. And that's just, and that was just from looking up thumbnails. Oh, I just realized I am killing it. I just have to kill it. And that is the power of OC. OC. That's the power of a DeviantArt OC. The complete power of bullshit. Alright. Back to the meadow. So that was a way out? Okay. You know what? Okay, I know what I'm doing. I'm not a big dumbass. Contrary to popular belief. This is all I gotta do. It's just kill these enemies. I hate how it just doesn't let you wanna, it doesn't wanna let you leave until you kill everything. Oh, what the, I am a dumbass. Oh my god, I am on fire. I should be on fire because it's raining. So that's the end exit meadow. That's the exit to the meadow. Okay. Okay, maybe this way. Ow. Wait. Wait. Oh. Alright, back this way we go. I know where I can go. I had jumped over some shit over here. Oh, I'm dead. But I came back to life because I'm OP. Level up. So there was a big ledge. I thought it was like a death trap, maybe. It's the secret to life down here. Yep. I just assumed this way. To be honest with you guys, I'm not even completely lost. And up we go again. Wait a minute. I just came from there. How the fuck? I'm so confused. I am so confused. Ow. We're already 12 minutes in. This is. I'm so confused. Wasn't there a ledge here? I don't know. I just want out of this pain. You can kiss. Okay, that's the end. That's what I was talking about. Does it go anywhere? Oh. This is the way I was talking about. Oh. Okay. Alright, can someone please explain to me who puts a fucking mansion down here? Why are there four mansions down here? Why are there four mansions in a fucking graveyard anyway? I get that it's not like it wasn't always, from what I understand, it's not always a graveyard. At least that's what they said in episode 7. But Jesus. But at some point it turned into a graveyard. Oh, I don't want that. Okay, down. I guess we're still going down. Oh. Oh, fuck you. What the fuck are we doing? I hate these weapons. There's always an enemy. Every area. Every fucking area. There's always that one enemy that I fucking hate. Oh, you know what I just noticed? I was looking at the time on my Elgato capture software, and I just noticed it keeps track of how much, like, memory I got left on my computer, which is very handy because I need, eventually, I need two. Can't speak ever. How's English? How does English? I need to get a hard drive for my computer. Because, as we all know, laptop onboard storage sucks. That's what we need. I know damn well I'm in trouble all this goddamn way. That. I should have went down. No one told me that. So I gotta go all the way over here again. Oh yeah, I forgot. Come on, down here, you two. Alright, down there, you two.
I've noticed the waters in the valley have resumed flowing. It would be ignorant of me to believe you didn't have a part in that.
What makes you say that?
The waters did not resume flowing of their own accord. Of that, I am certain.
Yes, well, we did what needed to be done.
As must we all, my friend. What did you find down there, if you don't mind my asking?
A powerful creature who was misled by her own rage. Fortunately, we were able to knock some sense into her.
And for that, this world is grateful. Take care, my friend.
Can I get a discount? No? Wow!
Your transaction is most appreciated. Watch your back, my friend.
Alright. Let's take a second. Just think about what's going on here. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Cause ain't nothing down here but secrets. Secrets and areas I don't give a shit about. Everything misleading. Let's go this way. And be misled again. These are just places to have save points. Places to get keys I don't need. I got more keys and I got money. No, I got plenty of money, because I don't spy shit. Up until this point, because I'm playing on casual, I don't have no reason to ever. Oh. You sir can kiss my ass. Oh. Oh. Thank you. I was stuck in an endless loop of death. Yep. Alright. Where do I go? I gotta cut a lot of this shit out now because we're already 20 marking. Don't make me work. I don't know where I'm going. That means I gotta cut a lot of shit out. This is real. Nice. Alright, let's see. Alright, we need to go up one, I guess. And then take a left. No, take a right. Oh, this seems new. Maybe. Maybe. Okay. Let me see the map. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go this way. You know, I just love it how we've accomplished fuck all nothing in this episode. Oh, finally a mansion. Finally. We're already past the 30-day mark. Hey, I'm definitely cutting out a bunch. Why am I trying to fight him? I forgot. Run. My brain is fried. So much walking. Oh my god, I'm stuck. You don't have to kill me. I'm really stuck. Oh, I can just break it. My brain is so fried right now. So much walking. I'm not even scared by this fucking ghost. What is that thing? And it's back. And down. Yep. Like I can't even make my poor attempts to be funny right now. I'm just tired. That's fucking... And down. I like how the music just fucking stops until I get back up, and it's like, nope. And down. I wish I could just, like, recover from falling. Okay, there we go. I forgot I could do that. Why did I get running to? Eight. It hits me and I face him. For some reason my controls make me go one way. Yeah, so they don't. I don't know why that is. Hey, can you just like not? Can you just... Nothing can. Is that it? Is that it? Was that the relic? Right? Is that the relic? I don't fucking know. I don't know if that was the relic. I'm dead, but I came back. I am on fire. Stop, drop, and roll. And drop. And down. I don't care. You kiss my ass. I think over here is a relic. Or no. You know what? The second I get to a thing, that's I'm just gonna end it there. Did I even get the relic? Yeah, I think these are it. Alright, perfect. I'm gonna end it here, guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Please, because that was sport breaking. You probably didn't see even half of it, but it was so hard. If it's your birthday, happy freaking birthday, because this is not a good birthday present. My spirit is a little broken. I don't know why I'm complaining. It was just a little bit of walking, but I got so lost. Anyway, like a favorite if you subscribe. Like a favorite if you enjoyed. You know, just remember, can't do outros, can't do intros, but fuck it. Peace.